Ci devo, ci bello, ci bravo,
welcome back to my channel. Today is 15th of October and it's Sunday. We're going to have Jimin Cup Sleeve event. This event is organized by my sister Amalnat and 47 with Love. It's a collab event. Right now I'm at my brother-in-law's house and we need to go there at 10 a.m. and I will put the poster somewhere. We're wearing white because this event is like wedding event with Jimin. Actually this event is not meant to be that way, but I don't know what happened. But anyway, it's going to be like a wedding with Jimin. This Jimin event is for his birthday on the 13th of October. So we're celebrating his birthday with ARMY. It's currently 9:45 a.m. and I'm in the car. I'm waiting for my sister. We're going to go to... I forgot to tell you guys. This event is going to be at the Mitati shop, Q-Lab. And we're going to go to Super Safe first at Tanjung Bunut to buy, I think, like water bubbles. I don't know. I'm not sure what it's called, but it's like the bubble. We're going to go there first and then going to Mitati shop and decorate the place, and we'll start at 2 p.m. So see you guys there. I'm wearing my white shawl and my white baju and my blue jeans. I ordered lamb, egg, cheeseburger.
They serve you free beef.
to unbox all of the freebies that I got from the event. So first, let me show you the cup sleeve. It's so pretty. Organized by 47 with Love, Armi Shaza, and Amal Knight down here. And then this one, the freebie. Oh, let me just. By the way, it has like flower here on top. Let's open this one. Open the ribbon. And then you got this. It says, "Thank you for coming to our renewal of promise, 15 October 2023. Okay, open it and open the plastic. You got badge. Oopsie, and then hand cream. I got the rose one. And then let's take this out and see what's inside. Photo card! Bro! Look at the design. I don't know why, but I cannot focus. So cool. And then we got photos of him. We got two stickers. I don't know, whatever. Hot 100 billboard, like crazy Jimin. And this one, it says, cannot focus. I'd rather be lost in the light. Park Jimin, like crazy. We got this. I like the envelope. It's not custom made. It's a sticker, but it's nice. Next one is this one. An army gave it. Sorry. It is from BTS Taytay.bn. It's photo cards. Man. So cool. Namjikuk, look at that. Last one is this one. This one is from the Pick Your Jimin of the Day, I think. I'm not sure, but the one that we take one from the purple box, and I got this one. This one, I think it's sexy. I'm not sure. So I think that's all I got from the we also got this. It's like a army bob bouquet. It's so cute but so sad. I'm sorry. Okay, so I think that's all I got from the cup sleeve event itself, and I wanna end this video right here. I hope you enjoy watching my video, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I see you guys on my next video. I'm not sure what video, but see you guys. Bye, thank you for watching.